So Susanna Malkki joins the BBC Symphony Orchestra to conduct Notation by Pierre Boulez.
Enjoy and see what you make of it.
Five of the notations, Notation by Pierre Boulez, works that he started writing in 1945. The orchestrations completed as recently as 1997. Susanna Malkki conducting the BBC Symphony Orchestra here at the Proms.
Amazing how he creates melodies within a melody and so succinctly. A brilliant performance from a brilliant composer, truly.
Yeah, some people say that his music is unemotional, but I don't see how you can say that listening to that. There is such integrity, such depth, such a sense of soul about the music.
I think it's
really exciting. Well, that's it for this evening's Friday night at the Proms.
Tonight's concert also included the UK premiere of a new violin concerto by Luca Francesconi, which you can watch online.
And don't forget to tune in tomorrow to Proms Extra over on BBC Two at 7 o'clock. For now, though, from both of us, good night.
Good night.